Human action affects the divine code, either promoting or hindering